It all starts here. It starts with a child who is at the center of a family and community.
Die kind loer deur die vensters van huise en in die harte van moeders. Die kind wat net wil speel in die son by Nyanka is orals. Die kind wat een man geword het, trek deur die ganse Afrika. Die kind wat een reus geword het, reis deur die hele wereld, sonder een pas.
At the Distell Foundation, we hold hands with many communities in South Africa where we have a prominent business footprint. We believe in the power of partnership, the power of working together towards a common goal. We believe in improving the lives of all the people in our communities and in the betterment of society as a whole. Our approach is holistic in nature. We work towards developing and inspiring the whole person, from birth to adulthood. South Africa has the highest occurrence of fetal alcohol spectrum disorder in the world. Distell, a liquor manufacturer, understands that it has a responsibility to combat alcohol abuse, which is the cause of many social ills. In order to facilitate change, Distell works closely with world-leading organizations, such as the Foundation for Alcohol-Related Research, or FAR. We find it important to invest in programs that equips the child with life skills from a very early age. Programs that support them as they grow into young adults, as they find their own voice, so that one day they can make responsible choices in life. As they continue on life's great journey, we walk beside them. Sometimes we walk in front, leading, supporting and guiding. At times we walk behind them, watching them bloom, watching them find their way and take responsibility for their own lives. We watch them living their dreams, often under challenging circumstances. Those are the times when we feel humble and thankful, because we know that they also teach us a great many lessons. At the Distell Foundation, we seek to align our contributions to support the needs in communities, referring to the United Nations Millennium Development Goals and the South African government's Programme of Action, especially looking at the National Developmental Plan. We value the importance of respect, love and care at home, in the community, as well as in public institutions, where we all can feel safe, understood, needed, trusted, accommodated, informed, healthy, resourceful and inventive. We create together. We talk to each other. We share, collaborate and learn together. We play. We worship, ponder and laugh. We are energized by sharing our resourcefulness and resources. We are resilient and we love reading.
uit die veld geslaan die dag toe Irma in die klas instap en sê, ons wil deel raak hiervan. Ons wil betrokken raak by julle en ons wil vir julle al blootstelling gee. So die betrokkenheid van die stel gee heel eerste vir die kinders blootstelling wat hulle nooit andersins sou gehad het nie. En ek dink die geleentheid om uitlanders te hê wat hulle produkte kan koop en het saamvat en te kan sê, maar sjoe, ek het dit in Afrika gekoop, beteken vir die klas so baie. En ek sou graag wil gehad het dat daar meer mense is wat betrokken kan raak by spesiale onderwijs en wat so passie kan hê soos wat die stel op die stadium het vir ons klas en vir die onderwijs.
Here I'm designing the animals with social fabric. And I'm teaching the people how to design things, just to develop the skill here in Kayamanti. Last year, and then I get the opportunity to go at Elizabeth Galloway Academy of Fashion Design because of this project. It changed my life because of I can do the things now by my own. I like it. I love to design.
We are three people, so I'm doing marketing. So that was the skill that I learned. Yeah, to design is designing different accessories. It's wallets, it's animals, it's brooches. We upcycle the coffee bags and make like bags. We are busy making uniforms for the school here in Kayamandi. We've got like different projects that we are busy with. The money that was given by the funders, it helped me a lot because by today I wouldn't be able to stand and talk in front of people. I won't be able to market and sell the product that we are producing now. And it changed the lifestyle. Now we are selling, there is money that is coming in.
I didn't know anything. I was just an ordinary person roaming around in the street and so on. But now I can do something for myself. I'm skilled to make carpets, hold drops, beds, and all the kind of things, and I'm very glad for that.
Vision Africa is an organization that supports the youth from underserved communities. It's a youth from grade 8 to grade 12, like from Kayamandi. We help them with homeworks, assignments, computer skills, HIV and AIDS, alcohol and drug abuse, like balanced lifestyle. We teach like the importance of being involved in the community work around the community. And they also mentor the younger ones. We teach them how to source like bursaries and which academic institutions they should go to, and also for tutoring. Dealing with the kids, and it's I'm more like their sister in a way, because they're still young and they're still in grade 9. They don't know much about these things. They're not comfortable talking about this kind of stuff with their parents. So we try and show them the consequences of taking the wrong decisions and how it can affect even their studies and everything.
The Christmas Academy is a youth development academy. Our core business is to run a three-month residential program for young people from across the Western Cape. We like to think of the academy as a place that enables young people to discover themselves and to unleash their potential. We offer a range of life skills, technical skills, skills to build their resilience for when they leave the academy, so that they are able to interact meaningfully in their communities and at their places of work.
The Chrysalis Academy has changed my life tremendously. Just by the holistic values that they instill in the students, it gives you a kind of a satisfaction that there is a place for young people out there who can help you.
Okokuqala iye yaliba lutshintsho kum ebomini ukuba ndavele ndaziluza mna myself. Kwakunzima ukuba mandibe ndiyaziphanda kuba ndandingazazi uba ndizabheka phi na, kodwa ndazama ngandlela zonke into yokuba ngabana mandiqhubeke ezifundweni zam. Ndade ndafikelelwa kwi-matric, then ke ndazama ukuba mandize nalapha ndizame iinzame zokuba ngabana ndiziphushe kuba ndandive ngempumelelo yalapha, then ii-opportunities ezithi zikhutshwa ngabantu apha.
We look for a range of sources to fund the program. We get some funding from the provincial government, but as you know, everything is quite expensive nowadays. So the Distell contribution goes quite a long way towards helping us to provide a quality service. So I'm really very pleased that Distell is one of our partners because their contribution does make a difference to the quality of the service that we provide.
Die popprogram is van voorgeboorte tot en met 25, 30 oud. Dit is een hele proces en waar ons mensen proberen help in hulle omstandighede uit. Van om te zien, van my as centrumbestuurder, te zien elke dag hoe kinders uit die gemeenskap uitkom en elke dag bord kos ontvang en dan weer terugkom vir die tweede bord kos. Dit is net iets wat jy nie kan beskryf nie. Dit stel regtig wat hulle doen gaan nie ons gesiens voorbij nie en vir gemeenskap ook, dat die ouers sien dat hulle kinders gaan vorentoe in plaas van agter uit. So baie dankie aan die Distell organisasie.
I think the reality of young people living on farms in the Western Cape is that majority of them are facing, they're affected by fetal alcohol syndrome and malnutrition and a whole lot of things that make it almost impossible for them to become scientists and lawyers and so forth. And the important thing, which we're very happy about, thanks to Distell, is that these are natural drama actors. It comes from within them. And it's a wonderful way of the young people expressing themselves and in that way building their own confidence. They can tell a story to their parents who can't read and write. And they can help their parents develop an active imagination and try and bring them closer to the world that they live in. So we're very excited and grateful to Distell for helping us with that long dream of ours to start a drama group. So hopefully we can have the next famous actor coming from these farms in the community.